Welcome back to Couch Collectibles. Hope you guys are having an awesome day as always. Today we are introducing the Coin Collecting Mystery Box. This is by far one of the most coolest things I've ever done, so let's just hop right into it. All right guys, we have the official Couch Collectibles Coin Collecting Mystery Box. There will only be around 15 to start off with. So if you guys want to get one quick. I'm going to tell you why you should be the first one to get one. All right, so we're going to look at different ones because there's all kinds of different things for each one. Not every box is exactly the same. So in every box, you will at least have face value wise of $13 in bills, silver certificate $2, bill and a $10 bill, an older style bill, all different conditions. You will also get a proof set from a random date, 70s, 80s, 90s. So you will have some nice coins in there. And then this is a random coin in this box. It is a proof Susan B. Anthony dollar coin. So that will be in that box, whoever gets this box. Also, this box will have a 1884 Morgan dollar. You'll have silver quarters, 1963, some Standing Liberties, some silver Canadian dimes. I threw in a Brian Hooper sticker in here as well. Some proof coins, wheat pennies, dollar coins, all kinds of different stuff, steel cents. So I'm going to show you guys the other box that would be different. So this has a silver half dollar. This has 1974 proof set. This also has a Liberty Head V-nickel, which is attached to a stamp. It's got a stamp with it, and it also has a 1922 Lincoln cent, wheat cent, graded by Annex. There we go, 1922D, graded by Annex there. We got all kinds of different stuff. Again, steel cents. You have 10, 2, and $1 bill. You got Indian head cents, 1905, proof nickels, proof dimes, all kinds of different stuff in each different box. Now, the first, let's see, one. This is a mint error penny, so it's struck off center. So the first people, let's see, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. The first seven people to purchase a box will receive a mint error coin in their box. And then it is guaranteed silver coins. You got silver nickel, silver mercury dime, guaranteed at least $13 in face value in the old paper money. And then you will also automatically get a proof set. This box here has two $5 bills. This box here has an old $10 bill from 1934. That'd be nice, whoever gets that. Also has a mint error penny in there, some Indian head cents. It's actually got my Couch Collectibles signed card, so that's a random throw in. And a 1982 proof set along with some other coins. This one has a nice off-center penny. Again, the paper money, silver coins. This one has a peace dollar. It also has the holographic card that I signed. And of course you get all the proof sets and stuff in every single one, every single box. So every box is gonna be different dated coins. Some are the same date, some are different. Like steel cents, of course, all these are gonna be 1943s, different mint marks. We got Walking Liberty half dollar in that one, another off-center penny, another Walking Liberty half dollar coin, and all kinds of different stuff. So there's a nice mint error off-center penny. So remember, if you were in the first seven orders, you will get a mint error coin. This has a barber quarter in it from 1898. So again, all different and randomized stuff. If you guys want one, get one now. First seven will receive a mint error coin. Couch Collectibles Coin Collecting Mystery Box, available right now on couchcollectibles.com. So click the link below the video, but real quick, I gotta show you guys something else.
Subscribe!
Man, we're getting close to 500,000. Can we hit 500,000? We gotta hit 400 first. Anyways, real quick, guys. I'm just gonna show you guys real quick. Now, this Couch Crew hat, I like it, but it was supposed to say Coin Roll Hunting around it, and they forgot to print that, but I still wear it. I think it's nice. Love these hats. If you guys want one right now, limited, available. I'll show you guys all the hats that we have. Coin Collector, and we got this color Coin Collector as well. So this is all we got. We got two stacks of white, two stacks of tan, two stacks of black with the logo, two stacks of white with the logo, and two stacks of Couch Crew, and that's it. I might do a couple giveaways. We're going to do the live stream giveaways, by the way. We also have coin roll hunting mats. I'll get to the live stream in just a second. Half dollar coin mats, The penny mats are in stock. We also have black coin loops available on the store, and we got scales and microscopes. So if you guys want one, don't forget about the book, guys. Paperback book. Now, the paperback book is $12.99. That's the cheapest I could make it. Literally, I can't make it any cheaper, or I'd basically be losing money on them. And we also have, if you guys want the digital ebook version, it is $5 to download right from couchcollectibles.com. We got a ton of information on mint error coins, mint mark placements, all kinds of different things. Let's get to the mint errors so you guys can see. I made it to where, you know, I'm not really good at reading. I tend to not stay focused when reading a book. I kind of like read a page and then forget and kind of like daze off. So I wanted to make this an easy, simple read and very visual. That way you guys can, learn easily instead of having to read like a long book about mint errors. It just sounds boring without pictures. So I wanted to make this as cool as possible. If you guys want one, it's only $12.99 on the store, couchcollectibles.com. $5 if you just want the digital version. So we got some coin collecting mystery boxes for whoever wants them. Also, we're going to do a live stream searching through these 35% silver Jefferson nickels. We're going to look for mint errors on those. So we'll show you what we're looking for. We'll put pictures on the screen. Press the bell on my channel. It will notify you guys when I am live streaming.
Did I forget anything? I feel like I forgot something.
Oh, shout out to PCGS. I will probably be attending the Orlando show, the Bitcoin show in Orlando in January. So if you guys are going, let me know in the comments below. Let me know what you guys want to see on the store in the comments below. Let me know what you guys think about the mystery boxes. I know they're going to be a little bit pricey, but they're definitely worth it if you add up everything that's in the package. Definitely worth the price. I try to make it as affordable as possible considering, you know, how much money all that stuff cost. But I just think it's really cool, coin collecting mystery box. So yeah, let me know in the comments below what kind of videos you guys want me to do. I definitely read the comments. It's just taking me a while to get to those because, recovering from being sick and stuff. I'm just a little behind, so just bear with me and I'll get to your comment. So thank you guys so much for watching this one. Don't forget to subscribe in the middle. Check out the videos to the left of me. And until tomorrow, I'll see you guys in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.